solo do do fa won so ba ko oye aye oye ni so sugbon da wa loju ala anu lo lorun wa agbe ni leke olukeni oluyan ni sola ase yi o wu o se o baba to fi mi dara iyanu o kere ni mo gbe wa omo kuro ise oluwa ko se ni to ja bi re ninu anu adani ma gbagbe bija keji ba sele o sha ma jo lolo ni o ka wa ma won to pe to yan oba to so bojule o ka wa ma won to shanu fun a o le dupe ton lai ope ni fun o edumare oba to laye adani magbagbe oba oke to segun fun wa bi kon ba se wo to se yi fun wa ki la ba wi o ope wa re o oba so so bojule amoriri ore to se fun wa o oba to so bojule ai gbagbo bi la temi lo luwa ohun yo si dide fun igba Go be la, se mi oluwa. Omo yo si dide fun ibala mi. Kishama, kishama, kishama gbadura. Kishama, gbadura owo serowo. Baba Kristi wa lodo pe. I may not have been sure of what God really wants me to do. And every time I think about this church, I am always joyful, humbly giving praise to God. That's why I said, okere ni mo gbe wa mo gburo ise Oluwa. I wasn't born into this church. I just came. It is because there's no time. I would have told you the story of how I came into the church. I found myself in the central choir of the Celestial Church of Christ, and destiny started for me in full course, and here I am today, and there I will be tomorrow, showing forth the grace of God. Why am I saying this? You are here and you think it is not cool to wear sultana and be a celebrity. No, it is not just cool. God is here and he's taking you somewhere. You only need to do as he says to do. You will see what he will do. That is the message I came to preach. Afuye kenge mama shegwe
Facebook that really that made me cry. Ibuku put up a post about Luli concerts and my picture was there, and me, here I am, on there I was afraid of this work God is sending me again. And some lady commented there and say, and she said all the rubbish she came to say last year. That I hope she's not coming this year to say it. That if she comes this year to say it, the God of Celestial is going to disgrace her off the stage. Can you imagine? And I just came to say my own testimony. I didn't come to say of anything happening anywhere. I know we are children of God. And I know there are many people walking in the shoes I was walking in. Just for you to know that there's salvation for you. Just for you to know that God is real. Just for you to know that God is faithful. Just for you to know that something is brewing for your destiny. Just for me to comfort you with what I'll be comforted. you think it's easy for me to stand in the public and say the story of my life? No. Because I want people to respect me. I want people to see the beauty of God in my life. But because I know that whatever I go through is not just for me, I am just getting to know that this life I'm living is not for me. I am just getting to know. I am just drawing courage to know, to preach the gospel, to go into the world. Am I speaking against anybody? I am saying, I am declaring that this God you serve is faithful. I am saying, I'm declaring that put not your trust in men. I am saying, I'm declaring that the God of this church is real. I am saying, I'm declaring, Olorutigogwayengwe, but it's true. Am I talking against anybody? Mo nilo lati ba pade o le ma jowo won wa gbe fun mi God, for keeping him alive. If I didn't meet my father, but I wrote him, who would I have met? I would have just become any singer in Nigeria. But see what God has done. Please help me appreciate him. Papa, you are not going yet. Emi, Olushola, Mani Owo, Tikoteko Goye, that sense you're okay. Mani Owo, Tima, Toto Yi, Danda. It is the person whose voice is loudest that will tell me this song I should sing before I leave the stage.
Put your hands together for Omopo Wale Shola Allyson. How many of you want us to come back this morning to perform, to bless us with our giftings? Still to come, a collabo of all the artists that perform tonight. Put your hands together for one of Celestia's five.